got those gloves on, I feel like I get like 10, plus 10 strength.
Feel a little better today?
Feel a little better.
Feel a little better, plus I mean lifting, stronger?
The gloves off.
I do miss my gloves too. My hands getting effed up. I think we about to hit the mall though, yo. Greg wants to get some clothes. So, we'll see y'all there, man.
Not just some clothes.
We'll see y'all there in a bit. Greg will be right back. He went to Jamba Juice real quick. About to go shopping a little bit, and then we're gonna go to Dominguez Hills, see if we can do a Hoopsync. So we'll see about that. Yeah, I'm gonna look like I'm getting a goatee at the right angle. I think it's just my jaw though, my jawline.
Okay. You like goatee? That's cool, man.
I don't really want a goatee though. There's no hair there, so I don't really want one.
All right, man.
I'm about to go to this store called Metro Fusion. Been in the mall for years. I never bought anything from here yet before though. It's been here for years, but I never bought anything here yet. But I'm about to cop a fit from here, and it's gonna be fire. So let's get it.
All right, 2K Twins about to take y'all shopping. Want a white shirt?
Yeah. Somebody get a white one.
I do want something too. It's nice in here. I do want something too.
You want something?
If I see something, I'm definitely cop it. Remember, I got some socks from here, and I was like in high school or middle school or something.
So I asked him about these before last time.
The stack pants. Some sweats.
Stack sweats.
Of course, they sold out the
this
black.
Nice. You don't like this? Black t-shirt. Oh, it matches with your t-shirt.
That is nice.
It does.
See?
It does.
If you want to try it, you can try it. Or the tan one.
Mm. Those are two, yeah.
I like these.
Want to try it? Now, you don't have to be with a big bottle, right? Just regular black ones. I have some. Medium or so.
They got baby clothes. That's hard.
Say that?
Nah. What'd you get, man?
I got a shirt. I got a shirt that I actually low-key wanted before, but this time I was looking for something else, but I ended up getting this again.
Okay.
So I'm glad it's a good cop. Straight up it later. I'm gonna say what's up to you.
Yo, what's going on? Wearing the merch. He's wearing the merch.
Oh man, what's happening with y'all, man?
We got so much. You got to get our merch.
Oh, yeah, man. That's where we got our merch from, y'all.
Always here, man. Here to make it happen, man.
Yes, sir. Right up in the Carson.
Yes, sir.
Man, Carson Mall.
Synchronized Studios. We dope, man.
Oh, yeah. You will follow us.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
We're just trying to keep doing it.
Trying to have some fun with it.
For sure.
It's about
to get a little cold now, so.
You
know, I
know.
Trying to get some shit.
Yeah.
We get some sweaters and stuff.
That's it. I've been anywhere I can help y'all tap in. Get your merch out there, man. Over here, bro.
Definitely.
For sure.
All right. Good to see you. Have a good one.
Yeah.
Yeah, man. So we got our merch. Cool guy. Did it nice and easy and quick for us.
Quick. Right here. I'm wearing it. Love it, man. It's like full circle. It's the Carson Mall. Local.
Carson Mall.
None too much at all.
All right, we just pulled up to Dominguez Hills. Dominguez Hills.
Dominguez Hills.
Are you about to head to the gym?
Amazing. And just see if they let us do a Hoopsync. Amazing.
Amazing. We'll see.
Amazing.
Let's get out the street though.
Get it.
I'm basically Gregory's cameraman, y'all.
I'm your cameraman right now because I'm about to record you going in.
Oh, okay,
so,
okay.
Yeah,
that wasn't smooth enough?
It was smooth. I thought you was gonna go in
the bathroom. Just see me opening it.
Okay. There's literally no one here. It's a college gym. It's empty.
I'm disappointed.
Me too.
My college was way smaller and there's always somebody in there. In there. I think there's someone in there. Hear people?
In there or there, dance room?
Oh, probably the dance room. That should probably 2023 or something.
Open. I'm sorry. The gym for us.
If you can,
oh, we're just gonna do a workout.
Yeah. The gym,
like
your
little work? Yeah. Thank you.
We just did the impossible. It's completed.
I'm gonna go get the basketball, get the equipment. I'll be right back.
All right. I'm gonna stay here. Keep the door open for you when you come back. You got everything? All right. All right, so we had to change real quick. Got the shoes everything ready. You saw the drip I had on before, so I don't have it on anymore, obviously. But hey, we had to do what we had to do. You know what I'm saying? This is the definition of not letting anything stop you. So we're about to put up a little makeshift tripod, quadruple pod, whatever you want to call it, and then get this Hoopsync going.
I might need one more shoe.
One more shoe?
Because it's too high. You see the, you can see the chair right there still.
All right, then put like flip it around so it's like this edge.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Take it off. Let's get this thing going. Let's get a bucket real quick and just get up out of here.
Hoopsync.
If you made it this far, comment down below. Say I'm here and
say I'm here.
Maybe put your Instagram. Here. Put your Instagram and we'll follow you.
I'm here.
But comment down below because we about to do some crazy, crazy Hoopsync, y'all. Let's get it. And just like that.
And that is a wrap.
That's a wrap, y'all.
Hoopsync, baby. Get your tee, get your merch on the website. See the sweat going, man? It's not easy. It's not easy.
It's not, but we get it done.
We get it done. We love to do it for y'all. We love to do it for fun.
Yup. So you can check out this Hoopsync on Instagram Reels, on TikTok, and where else? Shorts.
Shorts.
You already know where to go.
Man, if you made it to the end, you are a real one.
The realest.
The realest.
We got the realest subscribers, the realest fans, the realest
MVPs, man.
Supporters, man.
Because without y'all, we can't do it. So, appreciate y'all. We're going to keep coming with fire content. We're going to keep coming with bangers.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And, man.
We out.
We really did it. We snuck into here.
Hey, hold this real quick with your left hand. We really did it, man.
Really did it?
Yes, sir.
That's how you execute a good video, banger. All the way, man.
But plenty of those to come.
Remember,
the present is a present.
Man,
yes, sir.
The Hoopsync.
Hell yeah.
Oh, come on, something's coming.